interesting. What's up, everybody? It's PD from PDO Gaming. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to WWE 2K18 Micro Mode, episode 3. It's only episode 3, and we're gonna have a title shot. That's awesome. Let's talk to Sweet P over here. Have you seen Baron Blade? Don't know where he went. I guess I'll find him. Triple H. Can I have a raise, boss? If you don't let me handle my business, you're gonna see a side of me that you won't like. Alright, I'm leaving. Bramley! Made it this far. Ready to go a little further, better be. This is your first title shot. Get angry or something, that works. How do you feel? Thrilled to be here already, this is the real deal. Blah blah blah, I know I'm better than all of them. Cannot win by DQ or counter, get a match rating of 3 stars, okay. Welcome everyone to PD Dog Mint now to NXT Takeover episode 3.
A long time for this
and
one.
I am facing Bobby Roode for the right NXT here. Championship. Next. 59 overall. On the this is going to be hard.
Opposing adversary, one looking to defend, the other looking to take away the crown. This is going to be great.
Oh, I have to switch my entrance. Brock Lesnar, yeah, I have to change it.
Ladies and gentlemen, like as a reminder, the championship
music
is on the line here tonight. And in
the motion's
at the
okay, but I might
that
need
the
to change it.
Will have quite
yeah,
the hill
probably
to climb
change
in
it.
This one.
And of course, the Titantron is just Brock Lesnar. Bobby Roode, we are not sitting through your whole entrance. All right. Let's do
introducing the challenger.
Here we go, baby. And Peter off immediately
it,
gets taken now.
We're ready to get this
by
match
Bobby
going.
Roode.
And when you have guys,
oh, Bobby Roode
ring,
now.
You can bet we're gonna see one
the veteran
of
in
a
this
match.
Situation.
Well, despite the stakes, he does
yeah,
not
Peter
appear Rock's to be
only
even
18.
The least bit
so
worried.
How is that going to come
we're here
into
in Tampa
play?
Tonight, where many of today's greats cut their teeth in the sports entertainment industry.
Oh, I just, oh, Bobby Roode.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
Bobby Roode just schooled me. Nope, this is my oh. Why be an upstart when you could be a legend? Oh! Like that, Bobby? Oh, probably not. Nope! Get up. If you're the glorious one, how about you get up? You're 40 and I'm 18 and look where this is going. I look like a kid, that's why I keep saying 18. Like in the game, I look so young.
Going to the top, high risk.
Bro, Peter's not someone that usually goes to the top rope. Oh, nice. Nice elbow from a guy that never went to the top rope before.
That
oh,
one fails miss. To connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Come on. Oh! I'm a legend.
He's taking a
Be
long time
like
to get up,
me.
Guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh! Oh!
trying to fracture his jaw.
Nice move from Peter Dunne. But Bobby Roode with the reversal. Missed a kick there. It's so weird doing the carry system now. Bobby Roode, what's he gonna do here?
He is a one-man gang in there.
He missed. Oh no, he countered my signature. No. That won't. No. No, 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 no.
We've seen this before, guys,
and it's not good. I can tell you that.
Ooh.
Taking off his
feet
here.
Almost on his head there.
It's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh no. Will he tap out? No, don't do it. Don't tap. Don't tap. Come on, can it end now? No. If it ended. Okay.
Nicely done.
Two-star matchup. Oh no, we missed the kick.
Color me surprised, no, Bobby Roode. I did not see that one coming.
No one likes you. Oh, I always miss.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Ain't no stopping me now.
And he goes for the pin.
Kick out, not even a one.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Yes. Oh!
Buster! Here's his shoulders are down. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Out. Come on.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Big miss for him there.
And a likely
come back.
Looks like he might have an answer. No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He has him right where he wants him.
Come on.
Big move coming. Not today.
You know, screw it.
Uh-oh, he's
not what I wanted
here.
To do. Yes. Olympic slam, because I'm better than Kurt Angle.
He's in complete control now. Rope.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Be a legend.
Going for it all here.
Oh, here's one. Here's two. And here's three.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
That would be nice, but here we go.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
This is unbelievable.
And
the
new
NXT
champion, Peter Dunne. New champion. The ending. New champion, baby. Why am I not? Yes.
NXT champion, Peter the Dog.
Peter
the Dog.
Nice
job turning back a very hungry challenger here tonight.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down.
Be a legend.
Me or this capacity crowd.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.
Yes, it was. Hello. I'm the new champion, Baron. Nice. Seriously, that's it? Super nice. Like pulling teeth. Every fan was cheering my name.
Oh, do I get the picture with Triple H where he like points at me?
Speak with Matt Bloom. Before I speak with him, I may be leaving NXT now, so let me. Oh boy. I am a minute away from putting on my headphones on. No one back here has anything to say important to my own inner thoughts. Look, once you realize that fact, you also want to put on your headphones. First of all, I'm wearing a headset right now. Two, I just beat you for the title.
Shane Thorne. Hey, kid, you floored everyone with that. I knew you had it in you right from the start. See, this is what I wanted. Bet on the fact that you, this very instant, are on the fast track to success. Like, keep putting on great matches like that, keep making all the right decisions, working your fights, and the audience over. You might find yourself main eventing WrestleMania one day. Like, that's like the dream for everyone. You might do it too. Stop it. Raw talent and skill like yours don't look good. Proud of you, okay. Authority off. No, we're going to find someone like Triple H, maybe Stephanie, but we're finding someone in authority. No, we're going to find the authority. Triple H, where are you? Don't close the door. Who's in here? No one. No one in here. Are you sure? Are you ready for some new photos? Yes, because I'm the champion now. So, yes. Can I get a picture of my championship? Loading time. Alright, that's good. I hope I can change my overall. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do. That might be the end of the episode, just because. But. In the moment. Wow, we just like. The game came out on Friday. Here we are on Saturday. Well, this is being uploaded. This is being recorded on Saturday. Uploaded on Sunday. We're already NXT champion. Alright, I guess let's leave. Get out of my way, I'm the champion. Gargano. You ain't one to mess with. You're the real champion. I believe it. Alright. Then maybe I'll give you a title shot if I don't vacate it to go to Raw or SmackDown. Nah. You know what? Maybe I can use a manager.
I breathe WWE, I dream WWE, I live WWE, I hope it also means the same to you. Set your priorities, Ruth, or get the hell out of my way. You're a manager! Need someone to grab your car? Yep, grab my car, thanks. I'm the champion. Alright, let's see what's going on. Side quests provide you with the optional goal. You can choose to complete every week while it's possible. Alright. There's no nearby superstars, of course. Wait, before I talk to Ono. Alright. A talk prompt will display when a superstar can provide you. WWE looks bored out there. I think you can turn them with a good promo. You're on. All right. If you're ever unsure of what you need to do to complete a quest, you can go to the home screen. Alright, well, let's talk to Bamblade. Not this way, but... Boy, get out of my way. I want to get some pizza. Better believe it. Yeah, I know. I believe I'm going to get pizza. About time to take a look at a conversation. I'm the NXT champion, so... Alright. Alright, loading screen.
Oh, what now?
He ain't messing around.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
All right. I know you people pay good money to be here tonight, so I'm gonna make sure you get your money's worth.
Not making any friends, but
for the life
really
of the member's
here.
Name, but it appears that I've drawn the ire of a certain superstar on the WWE roster. If there's one thing about me, I'm a fighter. That's what I do, what I've always done. I don't intend of quitting now, so who wants to fight? One of the two things is going to happen. Either I'm going to get what I want, or I'm going to leave a path of broken bodies.
I don't care if the WWE Universe is behind me. I don't care if you buy my t-shirts. I'm not here to sell you some cereal. I'm here to do one thing and one thing only.
So that's where we stand.
Well, that'll work if you need it to.
Always about business, and tonight's no different.
All right. Let's see what we're doing. That's probably the end. Because Peter Oaks letting everyone know he's here now. He's the NXT champion now. And if no one can beat him, he'll just drop it and go to Raw. Or go to SmackDown. Loot cases. Cases. Well, it's over. We'll chat again soon. There should be people in the GM office. Like, that'd be cool if you just come in here and you see, like, John Cena. Just like, mama do. Alright, well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. I'm PD from PDO Gaming. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.